Assalamu alaikum students, I'm your English teacher. Hope so you are fine and shine. Today we are going to talk about active and passive voice. But before coming towards the tense, we must have a clearance of what an active and passive voice is. The active voice describes a sentence where the subject performs the action stated by the verb. It follows a clear subject, verb and object. The subject is active or the subject performs the action as a verb is called an active tense, active voice. But in passive voice, the subject is acted upon the verb, which means that the subject is no longer active. Present indefinite tense. But before discussing the present indefinite tense, we must have a look upon transition or the changing of the rules for converting sentences from active voice to passive voice. So there are two basic rules for converting sentences from active voice to passive voice, which are common for all tenses. The first one is the places of subject and object will be interchanged. And the second point is only third form of the verb or past participle, example given, written, will be used as a main verb in passive voice. The rules for using auxiliary verbs, which means helping verb, in a sentence are different for each tense. But how will this tense change into passive voice? So here is a chart to show how to change present indefinite tense into passive voice. I have elaborated each type of sentence on the next page. In positive sentence, we will use subject plus verb first form plus S or ES, which will be used in a singular form with a singular verb, plus object plus period, which means full stop. But in passive voice, convert object to subject plus is MR plus verb in a third form plus by plus convert subject to object plus remaining sentence will remain at its place plus full stop. Here is an example of active and passive voice. How to change an active sentence into a passive voice sentence. She drives my car. So here we have used S with a verb drive because our subject is singular. In passive voice, our object in the active voice will come as a subject in the passive voice. My car is driven by her. So here we have make a change. We changed drives into is driven. In the second example, they love cats. Passive voice is cats are loved by them. Why have we used are here? Why not is? Let me tell you. Because here we have picked the object of active voice as a subject in passive voice, which is in a plural form. So that's why we have used are. In passive voice, we focus on a object. So according to the object, our helping verb or auxiliary verb will come according to the subject. In negative sentence, we will use subject plus do or does plus not plus verb in a first form plus object plus full stop. In passive voice, we'll convert object to subject plus is, are, am plus not plus verb in a third form plus by plus convert subject to object plus remaining plus full stop. Here is an example of the negative sentences. In active voice, he does not write a letter. In passive voice, we'll pick up the object of the active as a subject here. A letter is not written by him. So here is a minor change, which is in a form of not. Our does not will be changed as is not in passive voice. In the second sentence, we do not sing songs. In passive voice, songs are not sung by us. The third one is interrogative sentences. In interrogative sentences, we use we use helping verb at the first. Do, does, plus subject, plus verb, first form, plus object, plus question mark. In passive voice, we use is, are, am, auxiliary verbs at the first place, according to the active voice, plus convert object to subject, plus verb in third form, plus by, plus convert subject to object, plus remaining, plus question mark. In the example, do you read English? In passive voice, we'll use is at the first place, helping verb will become at the first place. Is English read by you? In the second sentence, does she sell books? Are books sold by her? Worksheet. Exercise on passive voice in a simple present tense. You will solve that worksheet. After solving the worksheet, you will check your worksheet from the link which I have given below. Thanks for watching.